So, lot number 69 from Star Bloodstock is a filly by the perennial stallion Holy Roman Emperor, who is a noteworthy sire of fillies and, of course, a noteworthy producer of stakes horses as well. This filly is out of a winning mare and is a half-sister to a multiple winner as well. The grandmother, Jane Austen, was a stakes winner in her own right. And this filly comes from the Aga Khan family that's thrown up the likes of Flag of Honor, among others. Lot 69, Holy Roman Emperor filly.